kitchen. He's got a lot of things that he needs to buy on his to-do list. So let's see what all Spikbow shops today. Let's go. The first section, we've got the aisle of berries, apples, pears, and different vegetables. Let's go see the different colorful fruits that the Marks & Spencer food section have. First, let's have a look at the delicious, yummy strawberries. Next are the blueberries. Yummy! Then we've got a beautiful section of the mixed berries, which will taste delicious in our smoothie every morning. Don't miss the Royal Gala apples of the UK. They're the most delicious, juiciest apples found in the Marks & Spencer food section. For our salad in the evening, we can have with sandwiches and soups. Yummy! Let's get this one as well. Let's go to a different section now. Let's go. Have you ever tried the UK's jacket potato, deliciously made in the oven? Well, Spikbow and me are going to have jacket potato for dinner tonight, and we're going to buy the UK's British jacket potato. Spikbow, would you like to buy the plants of the different herbs and we can grow them on our kitchen window? I think that's a good idea. So maybe we can take a basil pot. Next, we can also have coriander grown in our home. Above that is parsley. And also, we can buy some mint leaves. Ooh, mint leaves taste delicious when you put them in a little bit of curry. Yum.
Cheddar.
the perfect ingredient to go in our lasagna or even a cheese toasty. Let's get this, boys and girls. Share it with all your friends. See you next time with another exciting story. Bye!